Hi, I'm here to introduce the new concept coming out of Solar Motion Corporation. As we all know, it takes one full day for the Earth to make a full rotation, and about 12 hours for the Sun to make its path across the sky. If we're this solar panel sitting here, as the Sun comes around the horizon, about 5 or 6 in the morning, you're only getting 200, 300 watts per meter squared solar radiation because of this indirect incident angle and the amount of atmosphere it has to travel through. At high noon, you're getting the direct beam radiation, and you're getting the best solar radiation that you can get. You're getting 1,000 watts per meter squared, up to 1,200 watts per meter squared, depending on where you are on the Earth. And then in the evening, again, it's poor. And it gets poorer as you go this way, and it gets poorer as you go this way, and it's best right here at high noon because of that direct incident angle. What we're doing here at Solar Motion is creating solar voltaic systems that rotate at high RPMs, and collect this solar radiation at its direct beam, highest point of saturation, not just once per day, but several times per second. This is giving us fantastic efficiency boosts, as well as efficiency boosts from cooling effects of having panels moving through the air as opposed to staying stationary, say on your roof, just baking in the sun. These are losing heat through convective heat loss and giving us better output, giving us better efficiency gains. And this is making us really excited for this product. We know you'll be seeing it soon, and hope you're looking out for it. Thanks.